Good.
Okay guys, today we'll be doing a crayfish trap using dollar store items, and it's basically two mesh type bins and two of these pencil cup holders. So first off, get an X-Acto and we have to cut off the bottom. So the bottom is off, so that one is finished. So we have to cut this. So this is a pretty heavy piece of metal, so we're gonna use the old grinder. Safety first. So we just really want to start it, start the cut. Then we will use the snips to finish it. These edges are quite sharp, so just be careful. So we've also used some spare wire that we had here, plastic wire. This is basic gardening wire. Because of the metal, we think that the smaller crayfish will have difficulty getting up into the trap. So we just use this now, place it inside the hole, and that is finished. Now it's just a matter of putting. We decided not to cut an access hole to get the crayfish out and to put the bait in. Instead, because of this design, we'll be able to just pull this out or throw the bait in, and to get the crayfish out, we'll just pull this off and then shake it out. We're only interested in getting the small crayfish because we're looking to get bait. So the two will now go together with cable ties. Just have to use the smaller ones. Thank you. I think four will do. But before we do that, just attach some string. That's it, finished product. We'll use trout bait dung inside there. Some from this side, some from that side. And when we catch crayfish, we'll just pull these out. And then shake them out. So next video we'll show you whether we were successful or not. So until next time, see you around.